What's up, everybody? It's Critical. I'm playing Bartender, the right mix. Let's do this shit. Jumping right in the action. Well, we got fucking Inspector Klausu from Pink Panther serving drinks tonight, so the guests are certainly in for a treat. We'll start off with whatever this substance is. Just a little bit of ghost semen. A very common ingredient found in most beverages, so might as well stick to the traditional. Now we need a lot of lemons. I'm talking a shitload of lemons, at least 4 lemons. There's 1, 2, let's double that. Shit, I think this cup has reached its breaking point. That's a shame. It's not gonna be half the beverage it would have been with 4 lemons, but I think it's still enough to wet someone's whistle. Oh, what the fuck? It just exploded. I'm trying to make a nice cold drink, not perform cold fusion. What was I mixing? Fucking nuclear components? That I just don't understand how it exploded. I think it was the lack of lemons. I'm just gonna go dog shit on ingredients. I'm adding all this shit. There we go, some piss. Why not? What do we got over here? Some generic leprechaun piss. That should really spruce it up. Oh, here we go, some whiskey. This will be the most palatable beverage possible. I mean, this is like the ultimate concoction for the milkman on the move. Like, if you find yourself in between a rock and a hard place and just can't decide what you want to drink, why not just drink this? Like, once you've tasted this, there'll be no point to drink anything but this. Here we go, let's serve it up, see what we got. Alright, that looks scrumptious. What happens now? Alright, I'm hitting all- oh, he drinks it. Enjoy it! It's a delicacy. What? Oh, wow. Well, fuck, it must have been an error in the shaking. Shaking is extremely dangerous in this game. I hope it's not like this in real life. If it is, then I commend every bartender out there for not frequently causing a catastrophic subatomic particle splitting napalm strike. Because that's what's happening in this game right now. I don't even know what I'm pouring in there, like plum juice or something. I don't even know what the fuck half this shit is. But damn it, I will make the best drink this world has ever tasted. And it starts with all of this ice. This ice shall pave the way to tranquility of the taste buds. Here we go, give it a good shake. All that practice with the shake weight is really paying off, isn't it? There it is. Bon appetit. Stimulate your senses. I call that creation the ass-holonizer. Please enjoy it and give me your honest opinion of the beverage. I think he likes the oh fuck. Is it killing him now? I didn't even put anything like lethal in there. What's the problem? Unless that's not real ice and it's dry ice and it burnt the fucker's throat out. Hey, new high score. Alright, I think I can do better though. I now understand the technique for creating delicious beverages. There we go, it starts with that, tooth fairy blood. Some lemon. Okay, he puts that lemon dangerously close to his right eye. Like, he is tampering with fucking dangerous forces. Alright, give it the old up and down mix. Are you fucking serious? What was the catalyst that caused that explosion? Is it the lemons? It's gotta be the lemons then. And this fucking daredevil's putting that lemon like right on his eye socket. I'm surprised he hasn't blown his head off his shoulders yet. It's fucking insane. Alright, you wanna play dirty? I'll slap your titties around. I'm just gonna make something so fucking generic it can't possibly explode. Fucking cause him to breathe fire, tear a hole in the space-time continuum. I'm just gonna make some cold champagne. The safest thing I could possibly make out of all these ingredients. There we go. So far, so good. No nuclear meltdowns. There we go, and serve. Look at that. Easy as 1, 2, 3. All I did was take some champagne, slide a little ice in there, and now we've got a nice, safe beverage. I won't get a high score, but at least he's gonna survive this round instead of explode or breathe fire. What the fuck? Well, shit. That's like the tongue of a snake. But still, I don't understand. What is the problem? It was just cold champagne. It killed him. It killed the poor guy. The ingredients themselves must have been altered. Oh, the drink was just not up to par. So to compensate for not being like an exotic drink, he just killed himself. Fine, you want something exotic? I'll give you something that'll knock the shoes right off your feet and cause that mustache of yours to disintegrate. There we go, some volcano lava extract. That sauce should really give him a whirl. Some pineapple juice. Yeah, there we go. Let's take some plastic explosives here. Street name Lemons. And some ice. Yeah. This is gonna take you on a roller coaster, bitch. Be ready. I hope you can cope with your skin dissolving upon drinking this. Oh yeah, that just looks intimidating. Oh, he's showing no signs of fear. I think he's just gonna dive right in and drink it. Oh, look at him go, a true champ. Yeah. That's all. I was expecting my drink to, like, pull a satellite from space down and have it, like, crush him. I still got a pretty damn high score, though. But I think I'm done playing this. Well, that's the end of this video. Remember to rate the video, comment the video, and subscribe if you want to see videos similar to this one. See ya.